All right, ladies and gentlemen, so now I'm doing my reaction to the Austria versus Latvia game. Austria absolutely blew out today. Latvia 6-0, another big win against a team in our group stage. And Poland, we're going to be playing Austria this Monday, so we got to be ready because that performance by Austria looked really, really good, bro. No joke, 6 goals today. It's freaking insane. This is without a doubt Austria's best performance so far in the group stage. And this group stage is just a very interesting one. But, I mean, Austria just completely had controlled this game from start to finish. So whenever a team always wins 6-0, then it's always a very, it's always going to make big headlines. This was, I think, Austria's largest victory so far. Not 100% sure, but my boy David Alaba had a great game today. And he just absolutely led the team to the victory. And I didn't watch this game because there are a bunch of other games going on. But what a weekend so far for the Euro 2020 qualifiers. Hopefully Poland can play a bit better against Austria. Because what I saw today from Poland just absolutely sucked. And Austria, what a day for Austria football fans. They just they should be proud of themselves with this victory, no joke. Marko Arnautović, even though Alba didn't score, I thought he scored today. He still looked pretty good today. But Marko Arnautović was without a doubt, in my opinion, the man of the match. His performance today for Austria just absolutely was amazing. So yeah, this is gonna set the tone for the Poland-Austria game this Monday at 11:45 a.m. I think I have school, so I won't be able to do a live reaction to the game like how I did against the Slovenia game tonight. But hey, mad props to Austria, man. You guys, what a great performance today, man. This is Austria's biggest win so far in the group stage. And let me know what you guys thought about this game. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace, fam.